Hi, we are from the Neotia University. So the last semester we did a course on computer vision, which was conducted by Honor Bansar, and it was very rich and
interactive.
It was a refreshing experience for us.
Right, and we learned a lot of new things. And the best part about the course was it was a very work fun environment, and a lot of things we learned.
Some interactive videos on YouTube which like showed ethics and all, like for you to go into jobs and, you know, just be in the environment, learn new things.
And plus it was not all based theory, it was practical as well. Like sir literally told us to get our laptops and do it in front. Like for example, we did a face detection algorithm
smile
in
detector,
Python, smile detector algorithm in Python. And we did it on our laptops, we detected our own smiles, and it was really fascinating and, you know,
fun to watch.
Fun to watch.
Look at it in front of your eyes.
Exactly. And it was like you've done something, like on by your own hands. It was very, very, very...
That smile right there would have been detected.
So yes, it was a really fun experience. And
to be honest, like today we are here in VAPCO doing our internship. And kind of it's possible due to the classes we attended of Anirban sir and the things we did.
Yeah. Totally.
Because the projects we are working on is definitely on computer vision, and the strength we have right now on computer vision is just...
We feel really confident about computer vision.
Yes.
Exactly. So also the course, it's not very traditional, you see. It's not like a classroom course.
Exactly. And it was really broken down well.
Yeah, it was... It started from the building blocks and it ended at several different things, very complicated things.
True.
But it felt so easy going on. Yeah.
Exactly. And the best part is that Anirban sir was very approachable. So whichever problem that we had, we could just present it to him on the spot.
Exactly.
And he would solve it on the spot also.
Yes.
Yeah, and even if he had time for it.
Exactly. Like, and even if he was busy, he would go home, take out the time and mail us certain problems that we had personally or in a group. So it was perfect.
And the acknowledgement he gave.
Giving
MieRobot cards and everything.
Yeah,
that was pretty cool. And it was like getting your confidence up high in classes, of course. That
and
is
that
really required.
A lot of people too, you know?
Yep.
Like the people who were not very confident about coding in the first place, when they got their first MieRobot card, it became a little competitive, but that competition was really healthy.
And they were really interested
after they got into it.
So kudos to Anirban sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you to Anirban sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you sir.